A Mississippi murder suspect is in the Bay County Jail tonight after he was arrested here in Panama City. Members of the U.S. Marshals Fugitive Task Force picked up 25-year-old James Jr. Lanier today in Panama City. Local authorities received information yesterday that Lanier might be staying at a home on West 22nd Street in Forest Park. The task force members acted on a tip. They say that that's where they found Lanier. He'll remain in the Bay County Jail until he's extradited back to Mississippi.